Hey, what's up, guys? We're going to hopefully be finishing the Elden Ring here, so.
Super sick, super excited about it. But,
yeah. Alright, let me get my thing set up here. It's being dumb, so. Alright, here we go, we got it.
Awesome.
I can truly just disconnect. There we go. That's right. So we did like this weird thing right here where we had to like restore the Great Ruin for whatever reason. So I don't know what exactly that did. So yeah. But I do know there's a bonfire here. And we killed that stupid duo person right here. There's no map here. So we have to get to here. The Grand Lift rolled. So hopefully we can do that today and hopefully go back here. Was this the rolled route? Hey, I took that route. That's funny. And then we can go back here and go through the throne room there. Perfect. Awesome. We're going to go back there because we have no other use for the, whatever that area we were just at. So. Alrighty, so yeah. Alrighty, so we have to. So there's a path here somewhere. Alrighty, let's check this out. So really, we just have to follow this. Dude. Can I summon Torrent? I can. Alrighty. Stuff. Oh, jeez. Okay, scary. Scary. Oh, acquire materials. Nice, I just got poisons. I don't think I have anything to cure it, so we're just gonna tank it, I guess. Is this part of the path? Oh, I guess I think. I guess I'm getting followed here, so. Alrighty, hold up. The girlfriend's gonna be joining the stream here.
So.
Hello?
Hey.
Hey.
What's up?
Can I not say hi?
No, you can. You can.
Dude, that's what I thought. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't know you started it.
I told you I was.
I didn't know you started it. Sorry.
Alrighty. There's a bunch of messages here. Pack. Enemy head. A bunch of enemy head. Grass. Interesting.
Are you at the final area?
I think so.
Dog.
Hard. A lot of these snails.
What's the green thing in your...
I'm being poisoned.
Oh.
Oh, what? I don't know, I was doing some weird stuff and I got poisoned.
Oh.
So we're poisoned and slowly losing our health.
Oh.
there's a boss here. Boss ahead. Be wary of weak foe. Well, we don't take chances, so... Blackblade Kindred, eh? Yeah, you get him. Oh, he's fat. Oh my god, this guy is fast. Oh, okay. Oh man, this guy is no joke. This guy's free though, so. Hit him for 800, 900? Oh my god. Can't hit this guy. He just killed me, chat. Maybe horseback's the way to go.
What happened to your cool little helmet thing that had the red thing on it?
What red thing?
It looked like red hair. It looks really cool.
Oh, the Radahn helmet?
It looked way cool.
I don't think I can wear it.
Why?
It makes me too heavy. Yeah, it makes me way too heavy.
Well, it was really cool looking.
Yeah, I have to get my endurance up. Gotta make sure Torrent's fed here. Alrighty, we just got murked. Got murked, guys. Like, actually, we just got destroyed from that. Maybe we need a faster attack. Alright, let's go, dude. Jesus. So definitely that sword was the way to go. Dang, dude. die. Oh my god, can I even get close to it with that? Is he gonna kill me with that? Dang, dude. He was like big old thing. Hits me from the ground. Let's go, chat. Let's go. This guy was easy. So free. Freer than a public restroom. Let's go, chat. Where's my souls now? Where'd I die? I really died right here? Oh my, I got 60k for that? Sheesh. Sheesh. Clip it, chat. Clip it. Is there really no bonfire though? Well done, Tarnished. I guess there is no bonfire in this. Well, that just blows. What's all this red stuff in the air? If I hit it, will it like kill me? Okay, alrighty. Just got murked by this. Okay. What in the world? Alright, he. Man just hopped in the air and just hit me, and then I fell. Dang. Okay, they're just bots. Okay, I get it. Like, what in the world's in chat? They're just bots. Remember, chat, don't click on random links just because someone posted there. Freezing grease. Let's go. We got that frozen grease, you know? Let's go. Bonfire. Whoa, this looks cool. Hey, we were already here before. Yeah. There's another place just like this. Alright, so we get two levels. Let's do dex on this one. status. Solid. Gotta give her my fingers.
Lies the land. Excuse me? Of the
giant's she wants my fingers. And the
way excuse me? Forbidden.
She wants me to show her her fingers. Show me her fingers. My fingers. Doing so
will well, don't. Destined death and slay the world. Who would dare put you up to such or a task? Or else me and her are gonna have an issue. Most certainly not the fingers.
Oh, yeah. She's crazy, guys. She's crazy. Yeah, boy. Try defeating one by one. Waste medallion? Oh, I got the medallion? To be honest, I didn't even know I had it. Chat, let's get it. Let's get it. We're going up, boys. Heal. I wonder how much health I need for this area. This place looks cool though. For real, you do need a billion. Alright. Oh, there's an item there. Beast blood. Nice. Nice. This place is killing frame rates though. They still haven't really optimized it on PC yet, so. Unfortunate. Alrighty, we got ourselves a map, guys. Whoa. It's a huge map. Jeez. Is there a continuation of that, or... No. Also, how in the world do you get into this isolated divine tower? Because I got teleported there. And then it was like, nope. Just did the oogie boogie one.
Face, I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate, for he is dead.
He is dead.
His flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that. You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden. That you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord, crowned so, you looked upon. Chosen, tarnished, and would-be lord. Dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl. And singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve.
He doesn't want me to become a lord.
Righteous hardship. Then heed the words of I. Shabriri. Chosen Tarni, descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the Erdtree to the ground and incinerate all that divides.
Oh my God,
this
guy's
crazy. May chaos take the world. May chaos take the world. Chosen time. Descend into the secret.
Do we dare kill him, guys? Should we kill him? Should we kill him? Try attacking. Oh, see, he says. Oh, we missed it, guys. Hold on. Ready for this? I think I do more damage with this. So I don't think I do, though.
This I did not expect. But if you do not care, lordship, I'm afraid you
will lose. Oh, he's becoming the madness thing. Oh, we got a set, dude. We got his armor set. Can I sneeze and sneeze? Bless you. Alrighty, definitely can't go down there. This reminds me of the Ashes of Arendelle DLC. Dark Souls 3. By far one of the best DLCs they've ever done. I look scared. Oh, great. Oh, yeah, it's frostbite. Nice. He's carrying a ton of health, though. ...1500 damage right there. And now they're dead. Look at that. Yeah, give him some of that. Give him some of that. Give him some of that. Oh. Alright, is there like anything good in this area though? This looks like a fallen kingdom. Oh, jeez, there's so many of these guys. Shoot him. Shoot him. Little aggro on him. Oh, I think we pulled aggro on two of them. How? How? Oh my gosh. are a fighting tool. Okay, he's right back. He's been sacrificed. We sacrificed him. Oh, I guess there's that. That's always good. Is that the only thing up here, though? Really? All that fighting for that? Kinda dumb there. Kinda dumb. Okay, this guy's gonna know. I hate birds. Birds in this game are so annoying. So where do I have to go? Okay, yeah, I'm definitely not going the right way, dude. Like, at all. I went, like, the complete opposite. Like, complete 180 there. No horse ahead. What do you mean? Oh, well, guess what? I'm still gonna use my horse. So bleh. Oh, here. There we go. Okay. Man, hit me right through that. Dang, dude. That's a nice weapon he has. Alright, these guys are super annoying. Hit me midair, dude. Okay, just hit me again. Ain't no way that. Oh, can I just flame, dude? Oh my god, my guy's getting pooped on. Oh my god, this guy's so annoying, dude. I'm about to run out of flasks on this guy. Oh, this guy's stupid whip. You can whip. Super annoying. He's hitting me through a stupid thing. Ain't no way. This guy's hacking.
He's hacking?
Yeah, for real.
Dumb. Should murder him.
Dumb, dude.
Destroy him.
That was so annoying.
Tell him that if he doesn't stop shooting, you're gonna sleep with his mom.
What in the world?
I gave you permission.
What in the world?
It's funny. Laugh. Please laugh. I mean, I have to go find the Margit guy, and I don't want
to. What?
Oh,
wait, which one?
The Margit, the Fell Omen. The guy that, like, is like, you know?
Oh, that guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
he's free though. He's free.
He is?
Yeah, he's free.
You promise?
Yeah, he's actually free.
He's actually free?
Mm-hmm.
Like, so free or just free?
He's free, free. Like, so free.
Like, how free we talking?
Like, he is beyond free.
Awesome. Like,
public restroom free.
Public restroom? Alright. I guess I don't have to be worried.
Oh, look at this giant dude. If he hits us, it's over, Jet. Good thing it takes him a million years to get that arrow ready. Now we're gonna go kill him. Because we can. Because he's a bozo. Get off the horse! Do the thing. Do the roar. This is the land of giants. We're gonna be killing a bunch of giants. Like a bunch of giants. Where's the bonfire? I really went all this way for, like, no bonfire. Oh, we got a somber 8, dude. That's awesome. It's not gonna make the decision left or right. There'll be a bonfire over there, so we're gonna go this way. Oh, look at that, a bonfire. Kinda crazy, it's like I predicted it.
Like you predicted it, love.
Exactly. Let's go see if I can. Ugh, there has to be a faster way to like do this. Let's go upgrade my stuff. I don't think I have any remembrances. But then again, I have these.
This guy's really scary, Bobby.
Which guy?
Market guy.
Okay.
Heavens forbid. That is not the domain. Mere men, the burning of the Erd tree is the first cardinal sin, and you say you seek.
Doesn't like me very much.
The rune of death goes by two names, other is destined death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the Golden Order upon its creation. Oh, unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable. The fingers would never permit it. Nor would the greater will. But here we are. The fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire beyond the ken of the fingers. Who is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal forever? Go on. Finish the job.
I can't do it! I can't do it. Worthy.
You must find kindling. Only the smoldering flame.
I didn't do it, But you want to come help me, is what I'm here.
Yeah.
That's what I'm here.
Required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the earth tree, a sacrifice is needed. Of one who envisions the flame and can lead you to the rune of death.
There are four more demigods yet to be located. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together. There are four Nicola of his twins.
What's up? I turned it down to 60. Okay, were you getting on too?
I don't think I
Oh no, die again.
Which bell bearing is this part of? Oh, it's part of the regular one.
Bubby, help.
What do you
Bubby,
need help with? What do you need help with?
Not dying to this stupid guy.
Which guy?
I already told you.
Did you go upgrade your stuff?
Yeah, as much as I already could.
Well, I took you for no matter, it's lay out your arms.
You know you want to.
Yeah, I really do. Yeah.
Even though you want to.
Mm-hmm, I really do. Yeah.
Come on.
I really do. I got another Sombers. Oop, I did not. I need a Somber 6.
So, will you come help me?
Maybe in a bit.
No, right now.
Why right now?
Because you're not doing anything right now. I can see.
I mean, yeah, I'm just upgrading my stuff.
Okay.
Ugh, fine. I can go help.
Okay, what do I have to set the password thing to?
Just duck. What's the place called?
The Side of Grace that I'm at?
Yeah.
Castle of War Tunnel?
Ugh.
You love me.
I do.
Don't get mad.
I'm not mad.
You're annoyed.
No, it's fine.
I can see your lying face. Don't even. Okay, now what? Do I use the thing?
Use the finger recalling remedy thing.
I used it.
Alright, mine's right next to the bonfire.
Mine is also right next to the bonfire.
Wait, what? What do you mean yours is? No, you don't place anything down.
What do you mean? I just used it. You said to use it.
Yeah, use the finger remedy.
The fork calling finger remedy.
Yeah, you don't place that down.
I'm not placing it down. I'm just saying I used it right next to the thing.
Oh.
Why is it not working?
Do you see it?
No, should I use it again?
Can you use it again?
Yes.
Then, yeah. Oh, I'm being summoned. Oop. This is awkward. Am I being summoned by you?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I thought it was someone else. You didn't say like you found it or anything.
I thought it was just getting someone. Your communication is.
What do you mean? My health is so low. Oh my gosh. I have, like, no health.
Don't talk like that.
Oh my god.
Stop it.
I think my health is, like, set to your health. I'm gonna get one-shotted by this thing.
Don't say that. I'm the distraction.
Oh no, help. We finally did the blood loss thing on. We're so close. We were so close. You see how close we were? We were so close.
Stop it. Stop it.
We were so close.
Stop. I grabbed my pen. Stop. Make me feel bad.
It's okay.
Do I have to use the thing again?
Yes, you have to use it. So close.
This guy still love me, right?
Yes. We were so close, though.
Should I call my dogs in? Should I call my doggies?
If it allows you to, then yeah.
Okay, I'll see. I don't know if it does or not.
It doesn't.
Oh.
I should do. I was trying to summon my guy. Oh, I lose so much HP.
Stop.
I think I lose about like 600 HP. Hold on, don't go in just yet. Magic. No, we want. Oh, do I not have it? What is this guy weak to? Fire damage. Granting special dragon attacks. That's cool.
We can summon this guy too.
I don't think it's needed, but you can if you want. We're gonna get more blood loss.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Don't get mad at me. Got it?
Yeah.
Get mad at me, I'll slice your booty up. They ain't got no booty.
Hit him with that blood loss. matchup. Let Sorcerer Roger take most of the damage.
Sorcerer Roger is really getting it.
He's a bot.
I know, but it's funny.
Oh, you missed it. Watch out.
Oh no, 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 no. Make that annoyance face. I can literally see it on you.
What?
You literally hate me.
No, I don't.
I'm not gonna tell my mom on you. Why? And you're never gonna be allowed back at my house.
Why?
So we have a problem. What's after this problem? One, I can't craft anymore.
Why can't you craft anymore?
Because I don't.
You should have like a bunch of them. I dropped a bunch of them for you.
This is my other thing.
What other thing? Oh, I that's had... right. I'll drop more for you. I'll drop more. Ooh, DoorDash. I'm gonna DoorDash some food. This guy is free.
You keep saying that, but I keep dying, so... I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
He's free, though.
So you're saying I'm free?
How are you free?
Because...
No, you're not free.
That's what you're saying.
No. Well, maybe I'll just poison him. Yeah, maybe I'll just do that. Yeah, we'll just poison him. Alright, my thing's up. Summon this stupid bot.
I did.
Without me? There we go. I have to give up my flowers now.
Stop! Are you here? It's, I hit yes.
I'm loading. Jeez. Alright, here's the flowers. Let's see if I can. Of course not. Where are they? Where are the flowers? There's like a whole page of flowers. Oh, right here. Let's see. These. There you go. Pick that up.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Wait, don't go in. Take this as well. Take that.
What is it? Oh. Awesome.
Alrighty.
I'm rich.
Now go. We're just gonna poison this game. So go. Yeah, we're poisoning him. There we go. Oh, I'll get it. Yeah, that seems to be right. Oh.
closer, Roger.
He's fine. Oh, this guy. He's free.
Yay.
I told you he's free. He's free. He's free. Now I'm gonna jump off.
Okay. Thank you.
Of course.
Say you love me.
I love you.
Perfect.
I can go back to whatever I was doing. Put some DoorDash though. Sheesh. I got paid $100+ Safeway paid me.
Why did Safeway pay?
I don't know why they paid me. They just did. I'm like, okay, I'll take it. I mean, it's their loss. Am I gonna need like a special weapon for this area or something? There's a bunch of ghost things. Sleeping giant right there. He's sleeping, guys. We don't want to wake him. There's this weird castle right here. I don't know how to get up to it, though. Oh, we have to, like, get over here and cross the bridge and cross that bridge, okay. Oh, it's a telescope. Okay, fine, we'll use it, we'll use it. Cool. Wowie. That was cool. State of America here. Something's about to go down. It's the jellyfish. Gosh, to this guy. How have I not hit this thing? I'm like right on him. Ha! Seppuku! Nice. Is there gonna be a boss here? Alrighty, there's gonna be a boss here. It's a dragon. Man, why is it always a dragon? I'd go next to no damage. Oh, you want to really get him? A fire weapon. His head's his weak spot. We'll never be able to get his head though. Nice. We just instantly died. Alrighty, we're just gonna leave that guy there. He's fine. He's fine where he is. I don't think he's actually required to be killed, so. We'll pick up the souls and be on with our way. We'll pick up the map, too. While we're at it. Dragons literally right there. Want these souls. Just have to head. Yeah, there they are. Yeah, we got them back, boys. Yeah, boy. We got it. Maiden. It's a maiden.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In
sure.
Marika's own words.
Why
hark,
not?
Brave warriors. Hark, my Lord Godfrey. We commend your deeds. Guidance hath delivered ye through each ordeal to the place ye stand. Put the giants to the sword.
Oh, baby.
And the flame
you know how I was streaming last night?
Let a new
yeah.
Begin.
Guess how many people seen it?
How many people?
17.
Stop.
17.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
We're almost there. The flame of ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent. Two. Thank you.
torrent, please continue to lend your aid till the end. Think not of the kindling. I shall see to that. All I ask of you is to make the journey to the snowy mountaintops of the giants, far above the clouds. I know I'm asking you to commit a cardinal sin, but it must be done to reach the path beyond. And that is the path I wish to travel. What is your mind?
She's crazy.
There is something like I'd like to say.
My she's committing suicide
to me by my mother. But now
I end
of my hey.
I have set my heart upon the world that I would have.
Why is she doing that?
Of my mother's
for some path she wants to travel.
To speak ill of that.
She's doing not even you. For something good. Question mark.
Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me.
I don't even have enough. Do I have enough? Oop. Perfect, we have... What do we at? What do we at? A plus 7 now? Yeah. Is that a dog? These rats. Oh, they hurt. Get some good souls from it though. That's cool. Oh, dude, these dogs are huge, dude. Humongo. Screw those guys. What in the world? So dumb. They do that stupid spinning attack. Then I'm dead. Oh yeah, I have coffee, that's right.
Ooh, sip it into the mic.
Mr. Dela RL. What coffee am I drinking? I don't know, your regular store brand coffee. It's good stuff. Should try it sometime.
Who are you talking to?
Dela RL. I just want this thing. Torrent's so dumb. I can do this thing already? Oh snap. I'm gonna go grab my souls. We're gonna come back to this. Let's go do this contender thing right here. Tarnished ahead, but pathetic sword. Praise the weak foe. Alrighty, he's probably weak, knowing that these signs are, hits for a lot. I need more health. So dumb, dude. So dumb. So dumb. So dumb. Why does lightning deal so much damage? Probably because I'm all armor. But... dumb, dude. What is that? You've got to be kidding. I hate this guy. Deals over half my health, dude. This guy's so annoying. So dumb. So lame. Fireprint helm, fireprint armor. Got the whole set. Heck yeah. And still, I am making this.
Okay. You'll get there, right?
Let's see, where do I need to go? Where am I being? Oh yeah, that's right. Attack back here. Let's see. Where do I need to go? Oh, there's a side of priesthood. What am I gonna do? Shows a bonfire. What is this? What?
Bobby.
What?
I love you.
I love you too.
I'll be together forever.
Mm-hmm.
Fog.
Level 80, boys. I almost have 40 strength, which is like insane. Let's go to this castle here, see if I can't fight up here. Where's from that joint? Oh, wait, look at this guy. He has the cool one. Come on, he has the cool stuff. I'm stuck. I'm gonna bring him out here. Scary. That would hit me, wouldn't it? did. Okay, okay. Ah, of course I got demounted from that, dude. Dang, dude. Where's my guy at? He's just sniping these fools. So dumb how one hit knocks me off. I can't summon them yet. What's up with that? Can't summon them yet. There we go. We want this hammer, boys. Yeah, I don't know. Bruh. Oh, he's doing a stupid scheme too. Everything like hurts me. Alright, hold on here. Something's not right. Ew. How did that hit me? What in the world is that? What? Like, okay, really? Really? I'm stuck. This is the name. I'm stuck. This is so dumb. Okay, hello? Can you lock onto him? I just want his hammer. That's all I want. Is that too much to ask for? Just his hammer? One more time. Without getting absolutely destroyed. Oh my god. How is he still walking on to me? That was this ain't good. No. This blows.
Is it blowing?
It does. This guy is so annoying. How is that hitting? Look, I need him to push up, but he's not gonna. Okay, somehow missed. How is that hitting me? What is this? Oh, okay. I'm just gonna give up on this guy. This guy's so annoying. I just don't think I have the health for it.
I'll come help.
It's okay. Alright, everybody just decided to follow me there. Everyone. What should I eat? Should probably order some food, huh? Ooh, Domino's wouldn't be half bad.
Will you share some Domino's with me?
What?
Will you share Domino's with me?
Yeah. I think I'd like some Domino's. Pooped on him.
Did you?
Yeah.
Good.
There's really nothing here. Ladder ahead. There is? Yeah. There is. Well, is my guy not gonna be able to come up here? I don't think you guys can be able to get up here. That's sadness. Did you just spawn up here? I just spawned up here. Let's go. Oh, we got a plus 7 now. Let's go. Is that it? Is that really it? This place? Guardian's Garrison. Nothing here. Hit him for 1,000. Insane. Solid. Big old chain or something. Is that a giant over there? These trees look like giants, dude. I'm not even capping. Eventually, we're probably gonna make our way up there. Solid, solid. We're gonna rest here. So, I'd imagine we're gonna need more health now. Let's make that 40 really fast. Oop, we don't want that. So 484 is what we do now. Sheesh. Domino's does sound kind of good, I'm not gonna lie.
Some put in wings, the sun though, while you're at it.
Some wings. So there's a bug with this boss in this area. Oh, look at that bird, dude. That bird looks scary. Okay, those are hands. Those are cool. Hands are cool. Don't know exactly what's going on. Did that giant just destroy that bird? Don't mind. Oh. About to get invaded here. I already know, eh? Okay, geez, all right. About to have some serious blood loss here. This guy's easy. What do I get from him? Oh, ho, 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 ho. We get the Rivers of Blood katana. And then Okina mask. That katana looks sick. Got another sacred tear. Ooh. I was gonna die for a second. That had some really high blood buildup, I'm not gonna lie.
I hate birds. I want to murder every bird.
You want to murder every... Oh, it has 30 though. What? Ain't no way. I guess I'm just weak to it. Lame. Oh, I do have a plus 7, so maybe we can go and upgrade our thing to a plus 7. Give ourselves a somewhat of an advantage, I guess. I really want Domino's. Can you order Domino's for me?
No. You're going.
What if I order Domino's to your house?
Why to my house?
So you can have some?
I don't know if my mom would like that. Pretty sure she's making...
Well, lots of you for that matter. It's all out of your arms.
Although that's...
Oh, wait, I need a somber? Oh, shoot. I didn't know this thing was somber, dude. Dude. Oh, man. I thought it was a regular this whole time. Oh, this is somber too, yeah. Rivers of Blood looks so cool. Wow. This is strictly a strength weapon. What in the world?
God, I didn't know he was gonna call out all his buddies. Just... The frick? I'm gonna die.
You got this. Wait, I just realized I can wield this blade now. The grafted blade. Great sword. I just realized I can wield that now.
What does that mean?
It's just a weapon that requires like a ton of like strength.
Like a ton of strength?
Greeting, are you here for spit? I can hear it from the howling, and you should keep your... I know you...
Look, I'm from Naruto. I'm actually from Demon Slayer, thank you. With my sword here.
Quadruple owl, oh my gosh.
Wowie. That's really cool.
I got him, baby.
Very nice. Let's go back. Let's see, Where was I? Here? Yes, here. Church of Repose. Alrighty, let's head. head to, I guess down here. Look at the, it's a big old like thing. I want to try the bug with the flame giant. Or he like falls to his death or something like that. How do I get across?
There's a scary guy. Never mind.
You get him?
Scary. He had a big axe. And he was like thudding around, you know?
Oh look, here he is. Is that the flame giant? It is. Well, where did he make him fall down at? Oh, over here. You gotta get him up here first. Okay, dude. Really? This guy is incredibly slow. Stuck. There we go. You're almost there, buddy. Just a little more. You're so close, dude. He didn't die. It's because he did a stupid jumping attack. Ugh, so dumb. Is there really no state of America? What in the world's right behind me? Try legs. What?
I saw there back.
Oh, okay. Try this again, chat. Is it right here? I don't know if it's right here or somewhere else. It has to be.
right.
This has to be it. Stuck on something. I have to get him over here. Alright, we got his attention now. But this does not want to come over here. Ugh, every single attack always knocks me off. I just need him to come over here, chat. He's not wanting to do simple things.
So we have to get him up there.
We have to somehow get him up there. All right, dude. Come on. All righty. Is there really no closer bonfire than that? Seems a bit weird, no? This one. Yeah, this one seems a lot better. Maybe not, though, I don't know. But you still have to go up and around. Well, maybe. I want to try and bug him out so bad. He's just not wanting to work. Yes, it was already working. Yes, haha.
Ha.
way that hit me. How is this hitting me? I just need him to get up here.
Every time I try to get up there, I end up killing myself. So dumb.
How do I end up killing myself every time, dude? So lame.
But guess what I got?
What'd you get?
Pizza!
Very nice. Don't worry.
Just the button.
Ooh, nice. Very nice, very British. Alright, let's try this one more time. See if we can't do it. Just wanna bug him out so bad. I can't jump while standing. This might kill us. Oh, is the man really stuck, dude? Stuck. So close. Ain't no way that hit me. No, yes. No, just get up on this big rock up here. Big rock. I just wanted to get up on the big rock. Oh yeah, here it is. I see him to fall now. It didn't work? Alrighty. Nice. my gosh. Dang.
Uh-oh. Stinky.
So apparently bugging him out didn't work, chat. He kind of just fell. And then took no damage whatsoever. What was that over there? Oh, really? Snap, I didn't know I could just enter over here. Guess there's 2 points of entry? So is anyone doing this? Guess we can find out. Rip. Behold death. Why is it always rump? Maybe we can get up there and somehow bug him out. Maybe like have him fall off the edge or something. There's no way that hit me. Why did my horse just die? Wow, dude. This blows. Simple, dude. Ugh. You need like some serious like blood loss or something, dude. I don't even know, man. Bug is AI. Okay, definitely not. How that works. So we can't exactly bug them out. Rock didn't kill him. Like, it has to, right? What?
Are you almost done?
Why?
You're not feeling okay with
me. Yeah, I'm wrong. So I'll play with you.
No.
I'm just trying to fight this boss.
But, do you have a funny accent?
I don't know any funny accents.
What kind of British accent of all you have? They're like, oh, Colin, oh my. Oh, Torrent, oh, he just did a big snow thing. He looks like a troll. But he's a fire giant. Same thing. I'm climbing up here and I'm reading this message. Oh wait, I forget the stream is delayed. What am I talking about? I'm hiding behind a rock. I just like throw things at it. It's a Bigfoot.
There's a cliff right here. If I can just get him on it right, he'll die if he hits the ground.
You got this. I believe in you.
But trying to get him up these hills is kind of dumb.
It'd go a lot better if you said it all in a British accent.
No.
I know so.
Can't even lock on. It didn't work. It didn't work.
That man would kill my PC.
Dang, dude.
Do I even need this boss? I might have to come back to this. Okay, I think I need this guy.
Ugh. Why do you need him?
Right, we have to kill him. Alright. I guess we can try this legit. Alright, let's try this. Lover ahead. Nice. It's got 198 random souls. Cool. Oh, and I guess I need to activate this, huh?
Summoning pool is now functional. Let's get it.
Anyone here? And nobody's there, no maidens. Ugh, yeah, you have to defeat this guy. Dumb. How is your burp?
It was okay.
Again. Maybe there's a way to break his AI.
In the world. Sorry. I feel like a stroke.
I love the stupid fire. Oh, dude. We'll do much more damage on this leg. We're just gonna take this one. Let that thing do its thing. That's so dumb, dude. Bruh, I just got to you. Gosh, then we got to his second phase. Oh, we are so dead. Oh my gosh. Which ankle do I hit? Oh my god, dude, I'm dead. We were close.
Close-ish, I should say.
That was not a bad one. Ran out of stupid healing things. But my horse died, so I couldn't keep up. I don't have any other blood loss weapons, do I? I guess I can't really use that. I guess not. Roop. Ooh, strength scaling C is not too bad. Not too bad indeed. Alrighty, I guess we're just gonna go for it. Try not to get stuck by a stupid opening attack here. Well, Torrance just did, that's okay. Free damage in here. Oh, not so free. Dang, dude.
Dumb. That was actually a really good run, too. Unfortunate.
Why is this boss so hard? Shouldn't be this hard. But he is. We almost got him. Almost got him. Maybe do we just need extra blood loss or something? Maybe. Could try and poison him. That wouldn't really do much, now would it? Hey, already in the second phase, brother. I wish I let him burn it up a little bit. Do I hit this foot now? Definitely not that. Alrighty, I just died. What do you hit on his second phase? Like, there's nothing that deals like tons of damage to him. Doesn't make any sense. Backhanded with that. I'm probably gonna hit with that. Come on, dude. I have to climb this stupid rock here. Oh, dude, you stupid spawn. This is not the problem. This is Let's see here. How come I can't summon him? What can I summon? Oh, I see. I see now. What should I eat, baby? Baby. She gone?
No. Oh. She's gone.
It's not very cash money. Never get that. So dumb. Ugh. Wonder why I can't get this guy. I don't know where to hit him. It's a thing. So annoying. Alrighty, well, we're probably going to go play Valorant now. with the girlfriend.
So feel free to tune in if you want to watch some Valorant. So
I'm gonna just ring her up here.
What?
What's up?
What's up?
You want to play some Valorant?
Oh, yeah, it's not like I asked like 20 minutes ago.
Just try to do this one thing. But we can play Valorant.
I think when you've been playing Elden Ring for 2 hours, you can at least... Never mind.